What's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today's video we are going to do something different, and we are going to actually draw. Now if you do want to see more posts like this, please let me know down below. Anyways, let's get into this drawing. This is Pyrocinical, the drawing set of his characters is the first one that I've made so far, and I'm going to show you how to draw it. So basically, what you want to start out with is a little square like this. You want to just draw a little square, like a television box, kind of. It doesn't have to be perfect, the lines. They can be off, like, does not matter how it looks. It should look like that, though, as you're going through. Just do one in the middle, and then do two at the on the outside of the square, and I think you'll be okay for this. Now, the face, just do like a kind of Halloween face. Say you're like carving a pumpkin. This is what you could do. You could just do like squiggly lines like that. For the eyes is kind of hard, are kind of harder. So keep going. Should look like that. Eyes do not matter. Keep going, guys. Alright. So we have got the head complete already. Let's move on to the body. Alright, so for the body, you want a little head. I mean, no. You want a little, make like a little sweater thingy. So that's gonna be his body. His sweater, and then his other t-shirt is gonna be out. After we have done that, keep going down to the bottom of the sweater. Do like, keep going down, and it should look like that. Now, after you have done that, let's move on to the arm. The arm is kind of easy. Go on a curve, keep going down. Have like knuckles, do like little side sword thingies. And then do a little circular finger, and then close it off. Rectangle for its sleeve, and now close it off. And you should get like something like that. The next thing we have to do is we have to do the neck. So just do a little circle around his neck and add some lines for detail. Okay. Now what we've done is that. Now make like a little for the holder of the sweater. That. Just do his t-shirt. That. Okay, after we have done that, we will want to do his other arm. Now do like a little thing, so it's like a reflection. It's not as big as his arm, but the other one, do a little arm, keep going down, do his circular fingers. And then drag it up to the top. Now for its legs, what you want to do is just draw a half a circle. After you have done that, you want to do a straight line and then curve near at the bottom of his leg. And do that for the same one, the other one. Now what we'll have to do is we'll have to do his shoes. Now these are kind of hard. You can do whatever shoe you want, but this is the personal one I did. Like high tops. I kind of failed on this, but. Okay, let's do the other one. This is your choice. My shoe is this, if you want to copy my idea. All you have to do is just do a circle. Join the shoe together. Do some lines. Do a little curved circle. And we are done the drawing. This is what you should get in the end. If you guys did enjoy this video, please like the video down below. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.